Hey guys, ASHCAN-MAN here, and we are back with the third part of Marvel's Avengers. So yeah, let's get right into this, man. Last time we were playing Kamala Khan, and we were getting out of Jersey and going into Utah. So yeah, let's see where this bus is taking us.
Subject 1102.
Oh, we're starting off with nothing. Oh, I'm not gonna say that. Never mind.
With the exception of a slight color variation in the eyes.
The cells are splitting down the center, creating two separate individuals. It's like the planarian flatworm, only human.
Exactly. And can retain all the memories of the original subject. 0925 can create powerful bursts of energy, and there's at least a half a dozen with fire-based abilities. We're building an arsenal.
Programmable power under our control. No more heroes. No more mistakes.
What a lying piece of crap. Others.
I feel fine.
You're in a coma for 6 months.
I feel fine.
Earlier you could barely contain your cough.
My head just looks like a freaking newborn baby, but I'm fine.
A few more doses of my regenerative formula, and your treatment will be complete.
They still light candles at the base of that statue. If not for that hammer, I'd have torn the thing down.
Leave it. Why have the public thinking you're still worried about the Avengers? Let my people handle it. We have Adaptoid to launch.
Oh no, Adaptoids.
This version may be a bit more potent.
Yeah, your head's gonna blow up.
Almost.
Uh-oh. Purple. Purple.
This is incredible.
He's slowly turning into the big-headed evil villain that we know and love. If y'all want to know what he probably is going to end up looking like, look up MODOK. Just Google MODOK and you'll see what his end form is probably going to look like.
You have reached Yusuf Khan. Please, leave a message and I will return your call.
Hey, Abu. So, I took your advice. I'm with
Who's that behind
and others on the retreat. Can you believe there's no cell service out here? I had to hike all the way up to this payphone to make this phone call. Anyway, you're right. We're having a blast. I'll be home late Sunday. Promise I'll be good. Love you more.
Let's go find Bruce Banner. Come on. Does she know where she's going? I think so.
All the conspiracy theories online point to this canyon as a resistance home base.
Resistance.
The only chance I've got.
I can't wait to see who's leading the resistance. I can sit here and guess, but I've already done that like 200 times in the last video, so I'm just gonna wait and see.
At least I know someone's been out here anyway.
I wonder if we got any surprise characters in this game that we don't know about that we'll get to play.
Just like me to travel across the country chasing rumors. Yeah, but crazy rumors are all I got.
Oh my god, not again.
I have to hurry. Finally! Something not made of rock. Is this a good sign or a bad one?
That's a bad. Definitely a bad.
The resistance. This is where they are. It's gotta be.
No, no. All right, yeah, let's do this. Get out of this guy. Yeah, for somebody called AIM, y'all aren't really good at that. Ooh, back bipped.
If AIM got here first... Hello? This was their base. Where are they now?
Dead.
Maybe they got away before. No. Some must have escaped. They have to be around here somewhere. Better keep looking.
And I'm dead. Damn. Okay, let's try that again.
And see where I'm at.
Well, you're in Utah,
don't
so
get mad, Abu. I'm just
think it's just a bunch of rock.
Arms.
What? Yeah, if you did that, you might need to lose some weight, because that, what in the hell? There you go, nice.
Me out here. I mean, I'm freaking out.
Oh, oh damn. A helicarrier.
Chimera.
Oh, the Chimera. Sorry.
I found them. I can't believe I found them.
Let's go check it out. Let's go. What was that?
Score. Dang it.
Okay, so I get a super jump.
Dang it. Oh, did you see that?
Yes, I did. Not again. Oh shit, yeah, climb.
Uh-oh. Woo! Made it!
Oh, we got our first collectible chest.
The resistance has to be here.
Comic. Yeah, nice. Okay, where are we going? Purple, let's see. Oh, we got some good shit.
Figured they'd have guards posted.
Man, I.
Lights. Somebody's home.
She's assuming a lot. There's a resistance symbol. Your symbol's a little lame, I'm not gonna lie.
Oops! Down was the reactor room. Up's probably the way to go. Holy crap, I must be close.
I wonder what's gonna be on the other side of this. Ooh, it's spooky. Okay.
Holy crap! The command deck! Where is everyone?
Probably dead.
This is it! This is the Resistance headquarters! Definitely sleeping again. How long ago? Did those AIM drones outside scare everyone away? Kind of dusty. No, they're here somewhere. Hello? Maybe they hid in the crew quarters and got locked out thanks to the flaky power. Ugh, figures. Gotta get the power back on.
Oh, yeah.
Maybe there's a breaker or something I could flip. There.
Hello?
I think I can reach it.
You think? Use your hand! Your stretch hand!
Okay.
Just okay.
Focus.
Got it! There we go. Oh.
No.
Bug.
Wow. Nice one, Kamala.
Uh-oh. That's the Hulk. It's gotta be.
Something else scared everyone away then. Sounds like this old thing's falling apart.
Is it falling apart or is it getting smished?
What's that?
Captain America.
What is
this shield doing here?
Whoa. How is this still here?
Damn, it's beat the hell.
It's so light. You were right, Cap. Terrigen was powerful stuff. Who's there?
Oh shit, yes, the Hulk!
Oh no.
Damn, he mad. Run! Oh my god, this is awesome. How did he teleport? He just... Oh my god, dude, he's getting out, like, just teleporting here. Insane fast. Oh my god. Okay, this is yikes. I would be normally scared, but I kind of already seen this scene in the Avengers, so it's just really just me nerding out. Oh my, Oh, that was nice. Nice, nice, come on.
Dr. Banner, can we talk about this? Look, I need your help, all right? What are you doing? What are you doing? I am real alone! I didn't mean to. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't.
He just wanted the shield back. Okay, so we got some unlocking to do. So we got a basic ass skill tree here. I mean, it's not basic ass, but it's pretty simple. Oh, they want us to get this one. All right, so we unlocked that, and then we got gear, which I don't think we can equip yet. Oh, we can do the bracelet, cosmetics. Oh my God, look at that! And he's got four more slots ready. But look at that. Damn.
One more thing to break. No one will know the difference. Gotta be way back up to the deck. Hulk should have transformed back to Dr. Banner by now. Guess I'm on my own.
On your own? Go find them. You found an Avenger, and you're just kind of like, nah.
How could pushing a red button possibly go wrong?
Yeah, I let all that crap fall on my head.
If Hulk comes back, I'm toast. This was the hangar bay. Almost there. Be cool, Kamala. Just need to get to the top deck without getting my head ripped off.
Well, that should have worked. It's got scuff marks on it. I should be able to jump there, right? Hit the button. Okay,
push
that
buttons,
was easy.
Move platforms. Bam! I can get used to this. Just keep going up.
Goodies. Oh, we finally, okay, we got some good stuff now. Nice, nice. Okay, so now you got your gear system. We got a freaking band now, a chest plate, and a symbol. So now, yeah, we're upgrading. We got this. So now we can actually take maybe a punch from the Hulk. Maybe.
Junction box. Okay. And voila!
And everything's awake.
Now that button has power, I can get out of here.
Okay. Wow. Okay, I missed that button completely. I'm stupid. Okay, that should have been way easier, but I'm kind of slow.
There's my way out.
Oh, Hulk? Okay, now we're good. We're good.
Anywhere. Hulk must have scared him away. Better find a way off this thing. What am I supposed to do with this footage now?
More robots. Okay.
Did you follow me here?
Is that it, or are we still fighting? No, it looks like we're good, I think. No, we're still fighting. Alright, let's see if I can line them up and we can get a... Yeah, let's do a zombie trick from Black Ops. Just train them. Just train them, and then we're gonna do the slap. See, yeah, it's working. Come on, guys. Follow me. I'll take a few hits, but it's gonna be... A-okay! There we go. Oh no, we got one with shields. Dodge, yep. I already know this. I don't know why y'all are reteaching me this. Oh shit, and it still didn't work. You know what I got for you? Get kicked, bitch. Oh. Alright, we got our codex updated and more bots. Oh! My knees are shaking. Oh, I missed that old.
Gotta get off this thing.
Oh my God. Hulk, where are you? Hulk! Y'all ready? Let's go and enlarge. Ult.
This is new. I'm giant.
Yeah, I'm just gonna sock all of them with my big ass fist. One, two. Oh my God, they're gone.
Keep it together, Kamala. Oh, crap.
Oh, that was freaking awesome. That was badass.
No.
Oh, there he is, finally. Yeah, well, come on, let's go. Thanks for the help, buddy. Oh, we got the mass lap. There we go. I aim that like garbage. Yeah, he kicked their ass.
Hey. What are you doing?
Oh, take it easy. It's okay. Just making sure that you don't die.
What the hell is that?
Okay.
You can't just go around drawing people's blood.
I know. Under normal circumstances, no. But these aren't normal circumstances.
Holy crap. Dr. Banner?
Oh, no. I may not have a nice guitar last time. I'm gonna take it. Goodness, do sorry.
What are you talking about?
I've spent a lot of time.
That's a Hulk?
The big guy. So.
How long have you been here?
A few years. Yeah.
What are you eating? Rats? How's he surviving?
That's from Mark.
Yeah. So I've been told.
So, this is why aimbots chase a kid into the desert?
Not exactly.
I fucked up.
I kind of stole something off of AIM's server.
Huh? What? Why? Why?
I know, okay?
Show him. It's got Captain America. He got murdered.
I think
show him.
You should see for yourself.
What's all this fanfic?
It's Tarleton.
Yeah.
Why are you shutting down the security protocols? Did he just...
Right? Right? That's what I thought. He totally locked Cap in the reactor room and then he tried to jack the Chimera.
That's a bit of a stretch. We know the reactor was malfunctioning, so it's possible Cap asked him to shut down the security protocols and then lock the door.
We've heard the A-Day testimony tons of times. Tarleton and Monica were on the command deck when the explosion happened, and that's why they barely survived. But this proves that Tarleton was nowhere near the command deck when the explosion happened. This proves he was lying.
So, where's the rest of it?
Got bumped off. The rest of the footage got corrupted.
Yeah.
Look. What if the Avengers were set up? Okay. Tarleton, AIM, the so-called cure. It's just not lining up. There's something wrong and I can feel it. Don't you?
All I had to do.
I thought you were just some nosy little thief trying to make off with Cap's shield.
All I needed to do was look at Modok's head and know everything wasn't right, so.
So? I was thinking. Couldn't Mr. Stark help us with this? I mean, the whole mainframe was built on his technology. If anyone could get us in, it could be him, right?
Yeah. There is a bus stop off Highway 9. You're gonna keep heading west, and then when you do, we'll take you some old friends who can help. Maria's good people. Tell her I sent you, and just show her all of this.
But you saw the video. You know something's not right.
Sorry,
here.
I can't
Don't
help you.
Be a bitch, Hulk.
But I can't.
You're Dr. Bruce Banner. You're one of the greatest minds of our time.
Greatest minds. Look at you. Look at what we did. I have no idea how dangerous it is.
Well, bye then,
Tarleton,
I guess.
Tarleton calls people like me inhuman. Things were sick, violent, demented. He says our disease will kill us in the end. Well, I don't believe it. Guess I'll find Mr. Stark myself.
Wait!
Road trip. Let's go. Road trip.
I need a ride.
Really?
Mine doesn't squeak. My bobblehead didn't do that. I want a refund. I think I'm copyright striked. Alright guys, I'm going to call it there. Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this, leave a like or dislike if you hated it. And think about subscribing. And tell me what y'all think of the story so far. I think it's real fun. I really would like to take a break from Kamala, though, and play some of the other characters, but I don't think we're going to get that for a bit. But yeah, the story is really well made, and I'm loving it. And everybody type F in the comment section for MODOK, because he ain't going to make it. He ain't going to make it in the way he's looking. So anyway, thank you guys. Thank you guys, and I'll see you guys on the next episode. Bye, guys.
Green dude's good.